She was a great doctor. Kind, focused, determined. And it was still too much for her. Day in, day out.
I just feel so constantly overwhelmed.
The idea of carrying on working in a broken system under shoddy conditions didn't feel like any kind of future.
If you can't handle that, maybe you should get out now. Well, no one's making you be here, are they? That's just you and some fucked up fantasy.
Dr. Acharya has since taken her own life.